Hey guys, it's Pauline. I am back. So I got a couple of things in the mail. So let's take a look. Both of them are from Amazon. So let's take a look. Oh, okay. So, I mean, this is fast. I want to say I ordered this maybe like 2 days ago. So when I ordered these three pens, well, it's more than 2 days, but anyway, no, it was after I did all that. But anyway, I ordered these Twisbys, and I was thinking I'm gonna need to put them somewhere. And so I thought, I went to my favorite dangerous place, Amazon, and start looking for another pen case. And so I came up with this. It wasn't very expensive. I want to say it was $25, and it claims to be leather. So, it's nice. Yeah, it feels more like a jacket kind of leather. Or maybe some leather gloves or something. But, and so that is the name of it. And I guess that's more description. So I was watching this guy, Fig Boot on Pens, and he was talking about how he has like a everyday carry little pouch. And then he has a notepad on the side to remind him what kind of ink is in it. And I was like, that's a good idea. So I think I'm going to try to do something like that. But with these Twisbys, I'm thinking I'm going to put these Twisbys in it now. And I probably won't need that because I'll be able to see the ink. Okay. But if I did, oh, this is nice. Ooh, these look tight. These look small and tight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh, I think these are for regular pens. I don't think my Twisbys are going to fit in those. Well, let's see. And this is kind of suede, like, and then you have a little, because you could put, like, a little small notepad here. Or anything, you know. Let's see. So, let's give it a try. Okay, it'll do it. It's tight. It's really tight. Not gonna have to worry about it falling out of there, that's for sure. Okay, so that might be a thing. I might could put all of my Twisbys in here. Let's see, this is the Twisby. Yeah. Those are all the Twisbys I own. So, that's not bad. It's tight, but, you know, it's doable. And then maybe over time, you know, it'll stretch. So, that's not bad. Let's see. What else would I want to put in here? Maybe this one. Now, this is kind of like my little unsung hero. I didn't care for it at first because I thought it was one of these type pens. I thought, you know, you was going to be able to see the different ways it catches the light and all that kind of stuff. But this is just flat. But I have finally inked it up and wrote with it, and it's really nice. I like the way it writes. So, might put that in there. Okay. Very, very nice. I like it. And so let's zip it. The zipper is nice. Yeah. So this was, now it didn't, honestly, it didn't feel like leather to me. It feels like vinyl or pleather. But it says that it's leather. So in the description. But anyway, I like it. It's nice. Okay. All right, so moving on, let's see what this is. I think this is a pen. So I have like one pen that I bought, and I tried to cancel it because I realized after I bought it that it was a broad nib, and I am not fond of wet writers. So let's see. But when I tried to cancel it, they said that it was already on its way, like 2 hours after I bought it. But anyway, let's see. This might... Oh, okay. So that's not it. Okay. So this is my Zeke brush pen. So I did not know how expensive these things were. So I had some that I found in my stash. I had them in another location. And so I didn't, I guess I wasn't too impressed with them because at that time I was like really into alcohol inks. But since I've been doing journals and stuff, I've been more wanting to use watercolor. So I just had those other ones just hanging out, and I came across them again, and I used them, and I'm like, wow, these are nice. So then I thought, let me see if I can get some more colors. Well, I went to looking around, and it had my head spinning, but I did find a seller on Amazon that had, so this was like, with tax and everything, I'm gonna say it was a little over $60. Luckily for me, I had like $30. That particular card that I used, I had $30 in cash back. So this cost me $35. So, but I was very surprised at how much this actually is going for. Like this 48. Count pens. I want to say this is closer to $100, and I actually got a deal at $60. So, but anyway, so this is what I'm going to be using in like my journals. Like I like to stamp, and then I like to color. And so, hopefully I will get a good use out of these, when I do my, stamping and stuff. So, so now I'm probably going to have to find, figure out how I'm going to store this, because this is not sturdy enough. It is going to get on my nerves because it's already trying to come loose and stuff. So maybe I'm probably going to have to get another one of those acrylic trays. But anyway, I thought that I would just share that with you guys, and I will link it below if that seller is still selling these, and I will link this below. Like I said, it didn't really feel like leather to me, but I think it is, because, you know, when you're looking at it, it does look like leather. It's just, you know, feel like leather gloves. Okay. But, that's it. And, look at my Twisties. They look so cute, don't they? All right. I will talk to you guys later. Bye.